In the very near future, those who have not paid duty on their vehicles will not be able to have license or even register such vehicles. Conscious of the impending implication of this new system, the leadership of Association of Motor Dealers of Nigeria approached the management of the Nigerian Customs Service to plead that before the takeoff of this new system, which we automatically block out all vehicles that duties have not been paid, that it will be good for the Nigerian Customs Service to provide a grace period for them such that their members can come and regularize their documentations on vehicles at their customs. And indeed, any private owner of a vehicle who knows that duty has not been paid could also take advantage of this grace period and come forward and pay. Those within Lagos can go to the zonal office in Yaba and Federal Operation Unit in Ikeja. Those within Port Harcourt can go to MPA, to the zonal office of Customs and Pay. But besides these two cities, just wherever you are, whichever city you are in Nigeria, just move to the nearest customs area command and pay your duty. Within this period, a 60% rebate on the value of your of the vehicle across board from 2015 downward